everybody. Good evening. Good evening and welcome to the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. Coming to you live from the Ogle Furniture Outlet on Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville. Hey, we're certainly glad you're with us tonight. I know you could have done anything else, but you came and you decided to hang out with us. So if you're listening, we're just getting things kicked off. So you can come on over to 1063 Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville for the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. It's a live radio show, but we also tape for television. So that's your chance to be seen on TV. You could be discovered, and next week you could be a star. But tonight you can come and hang out and sit in our recliners and listen to some great gospel music. Hey, tonight we have the Pruitt family, and we also have our friends David Sutton and his family. And so they're going to be sharing with us. David Sutton is the tenor singer for Triumphant Quartet. Now, Triumphant Quartet, they're hometown boys, but they, folks, you don't realize they have been voted the favorite quartet all across the country. Folks vote for their favorite tenor, their favorite baritone, their favorite song, their favorite trio. Well, the male quartet is a category in that, and Triumphant Quartet has been nominated and voted on. So we have in our own hometown the favorite quartet in the entire world. How about that? That's Triumphant Quartet, and their tenor is David Sutton, longtime one of my first friends, him and his wife Shay, when I first moved to Tennessee. I worked at the Southern Gospel Music Hall of Fame, and they were working at the theater right beside there, and we were a lot younger and a lot less gray. We were just all talking about our grayness and our beards and stuff. But he brought his wife, his two lovely daughters, with us, and which is a real treat. That doesn't happen very often. So would you make them welcome the David Sutton family? Yeah. Woo!
It's a joy to walk this road with him, no longer bound by chains of sin. I scarce can keep from smiling, though sometimes the path is dim. He shines a light upon my way and guides my footsteps day by day. He is my close companion every moment come what may. It's such a marvelous life. In love with Jesus my Lord, He makes each moment sweeter than the one before. The sun shines a little bit brighter, my load feels a little bit lighter. It's such a marvelous life, living in love with Jesus my Lord.
Of my every song, the right for everything that's wrong.
He gives me strength and courage when the road gets rough and long.
Oh, blessed fellowship we share in midnight hours of secret prayer,
rejoicing in His favor, ever in His constant care.
It's such
a marvelous life. In love with Jesus, my Lord, He makes each moment sweeter than the one before.
The sun
shines a little bit brighter,
my load
feels a little bit lighter. It's such a marvelous life, living in love with Jesus, my Lord. Walking and talking with my dearest friend, heaven is waiting and my journey's end.
It's such
a marvelous life,
in love
with Jesus my Lord. He makes each moment sweeter than the one before.
The sun
shines a little bit brighter,
my load
feels a little bit lighter.
It's such
a marvelous life, living in love with Jesus my Lord. Sun shines a little bit brighter, my load feels a little bit lighter. It's such a marvelous life, living in love with the Lord.
It's such
a marvelous life,
in love
with Jesus my Lord. He makes each moment sweeter than the one before.
The
such a marvelous life, living in love with the Jesus, Lord. My Lord. The sun shines a little bit brighter, my Lord feels a little bit lighter. It's such a marvelous life, living, living in love with the Lord.
Listen to a beautiful song right now, simply entitled It Matters to the Master, as Abby and Mallory sing.
When life lets you down and you feel more broken than whole, when the wounds go deeper than words and you can't tell a soul, I may not know what you're going through, may not can make that high mountain move. The one thing I felt that I really want you to know, if it matters to you, it matters to the Master. Wants to share the burdens you bear. Whisper peace when your world gets shattered. If it's your greatest joy or your deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, it matters to the Master. Trouble and strives. He sees a sparrow that falls to the ground, and he heals the tears that don't make a sound. If you only knew how precious you are in his sight. If to the Master, he wants to share the burdens you bear. Whisper peace when your world gets shattered. If it's your greatest joy or your deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, matters to the Master. If it's your greatest joy or your deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, it doesn't only matter to you. If it matters to you, matters to the Master.
Aren't you thankful tonight that it does matter to our Master? Amen.
How about that, folks? That's David Sutton and his girls. And
since 1938, Smith Madison Ogle Properties has been serving Sevierville, Pigeon Forge, and Gatlinburg with affordable residential and commercial rentals. We require no credit checks or application fees. We believe in second chances. View our properties online or call 865-428-5161.
Ogle Furniture Outlet offers factory direct prices for furniture, mattresses, accessories, and more for Sevierville, Pigeon Forge, and the surrounding areas. The 63,000 square foot showroom features one of the largest collections of bedroom sets, dining tables, sofas, and recliners around. Come see us at the Big Red Building on the Hill at 1063 Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville.
Okay, we've got some more folks coming to sing with us tonight, and they are new to the Jubilee, so that's always exciting when we have new folks coming. They're just as sweet as can be. We were talking to them before the show started, and I'm excited to hear them sing. Would you make these folks welcome to the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee, the Pruitt Family? Yeah!
You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him. He's a one of a kind, and he came here to free us, breaking our shackles and forgiving our sins. You've never seen anybody like him. You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him. He's a one of a kind, and he came here to free us, breaking our shackles and forgiving our sins. You've never seen anybody like him.
He doesn't walk on the street, he walks on the water. He's the Son of God and the Heavenly Father, bread of life and the living water. There is nobody like him.
You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him. He's a one of a kind, and he came here to free us, breaking our shackles and forgiving our sins. You've never seen anybody like him.
For sins within, I know the Redeemer. Your heart to him, become a believer, to the one who is a lost soul receiver. See, there is nobody like him.
You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him. He's a one of a kind, and he came here to free us, breaking our shackles and forgiving our sins. You've never seen anybody like him. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him. He's a one of a kind, and he came here to free us, breaking our shackles and forgiving our sins. You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him. He's a one of a kind, and he came here to free us, breaking our shackles and forgiving our sins. You've never seen anybody like him. You've never seen anybody like Jesus. You've never met anybody like him.
Amen. We are so glad to be here and here in Sevierville, Tennessee with all of you. It's just been beautiful. We drove up and saw the snow. It was just beautiful. Y'all listen to Brooke as she sings a song for you that we just enjoy doing. Hope it ministers to you. Just bring it all to him. Bless you.
I heard you're having trouble and things are getting rough. I know that times like these can get you down. I don't know what you're facing, but I don't need to know. Got a friend who is around, and I may not have all the answers for you, but I know just what you can do. Bring it on to Jesus.
sit in his nail-scarred heads. Bring it on to Jesus. He understands, I know he has a plan. So bring it on. Understand why it always seems things don't go your way. But I'm here to remind you that my Jesus really cares. See, he just wants to take it all away. He's waiting patiently for you to come in, just to lay it down and leave it all with him. So bring it on to Jesus. Place it in his nail-scarred head. Understands, I know he has a plan, so bring it all, just give it all to him. He left his home in heaven just to set us free. See, he nailed on problems to a cross at Calvary. So bring it all to Jesus. Just place it in his nail-scarred hand.
I'm with the Pruitt family right here, and I heard you're a pretty good spokesman.
I tried.
So you grab this, and you have to eat this mic, honey, because on the radio, if it's too loud, we get feedback, so it's just real hard. No one wants to sing on radio. It's so hard, but y'all are doing great. If you will, tell me who the family is.
Okay. We are the Pruitt family. You said get real close to the mic.
Yeah, that's
okay,
good.
Get real close to it. Okay. We are the Pruitt family, and this is
and
my
you're
dad.
From around Athens, Georgia?
Yeah, around Athens. Jefferson, Georgia.
Okay.
But it's right there at Athens.
Okay.
Near UGA. But I love all you Tennessee people, and if you're Tennessee fans, we love you just as much. We don't care that much about football, so unless you do. But anyways, we're the Pruitt family. We're from Jefferson, Georgia, around Athens.
Okay.
This is my dad, Mark Pruitt, and my mom, Tina. This is my little sister, Lexi. She's 10,
okay.
And I'm Brooke.
Okay. And you're out of school, right?
Yes, I just graduated. Well, actually, I was able to graduate early,
okay.
But I'm about to start college. So.
Do you all travel full-time? So you're on the road full time, and someone told me, I think I'm right, you all just had a pretty nice song in the charts. Is that right? Tell me about it.
Yes, God has been so good. We just hit number 8 on on the national charts, which, I mean, like, I'm pretty sure I cried whenever they told us. That was our first top 10.
That's a big deal. And, I mean, if you don't understand, you know, the charts, is it Singing News?
Yes, it is.
So the Singing News chart's the chart, you know, for Southern gospel music. So everyone, you know, when you have a song out, you have folks promote it. And so folks are supposed to call and request it. And, you know, that's how they decide who has a song that charts. And obviously when folks hear your songs on the radio, they're like, who is that? I want to book them. And that, you know, that's how it works. But for to get a song in the top 10's not easy, you know. So that's exciting.
It's very exciting. Yeah. It's, God's been so great.
Any of y'all songwriters?
Actually, it's funny that you'd ask that. None of us are, we've never considered ourselves songwriters, but I actually have been dabbling in it for a little while, yep. And we are about to go into the studio and record for the first time a song that I've written. And
okay.
I'm so proud of
exciting.
It.
That's exciting.
I'm so excited. So
I always think that it's so like, I'm always nervous because someone will be like, oh, I hate that song. And I'm like, I hate you, you know, if you write. So you're really exposing, you know, a part
of
yourself.
If once you guys hear this, if you don't like it, just go tell your neighbor.
Don't tell anyone.
Don't worry about telling me.
tell me how folks get a hold of you.
Okay, yeah. We've got a website. It's www.pruittfamilyministries.com.
Yeah.
We're on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. If you'd like to book us, though, you can call 678-316-9616 or email us at pruittfamilyministries@gmail.com.
Let's do that phone number one more time.
Okay. It's 678-316-9616.
Now, I know they've got some albums, and I asked them to bring them in, and I said, my crowd doesn't buy much, but you all, how long did it take you to get here?
About 3 hours.
They came just to do the show. Drove. I have to drive 2 miles, and I'm like, so they came. I would love for you to buy one of their albums. They're over there by the deer antlers. You can't say that many places. At the foot of the bed by the deer antlers. How much are your CDs?
Our CDs are 1 for $15 or 2 for $20. It's just an extension of our ministry. We can't go everywhere with you, and we're not always on the radio, but we can be in your radio.
I would love for y'all to buy a few of their CDs. At least give them gas money. 2 for $20, you can't beat that with a stick. So those are over there. Buy my stuff first. If you have any money left, you can buy theirs. But anyway, I would love for you to support them. That's so I didn't realize. I don't book the talent anymore, so I didn't even know that you all drove here. That's
hey,
a long way.
Hey, we look for any excuse to come to the Smoky Mountains. This is our we would live here if it weren't for our family, because they would kill us if we left. But
well, we are appreciated that you all came, and you've got a couple more songs for us, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, folks, would you make them welcome again to the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee, the Pruitt family.
Start with me this morning. No, don't come hanging around my door. You know you can't control me, 'cause I don't serve you anymore. Well, you have to flee when I'm on my knees. It's where I'm gonna stay, and I'm warning you, your days are through. You better hear me when I say it. Step back, get behind me. I'm not the least bit afraid of you. I'm a child of God Almighty. There ain't nothing He can't do. When I call on Him, He rushes in. He's just one word away. I think it's fair to warn you. You don't even want to make me pray. When worries weigh down on me, and they start messing with my mind, when doubt and fear come calling, saying it's all a waste of time, well, I recognize your accusing lies. You must not have a clue. Oh, you've seen it before, but I guess I'll show you once more what the power of prayer can do. Step back, get behind me. I'm not the least bit afraid of you. I'm a child of God Almighty. There ain't nothing He can't do. When I call rushes in. It's just one word away. I think it's fair to warn you.
You don't even want to make me pray.
Oh, say that, get behind me. I'm not the least bit afraid of you. I'm a child of God Almighty.
There ain't nothing he can't do. When I call on him, he rushes in. He's just one word away.
I think it's fair to warn you.
You don't even want to make me pray.
When I call on him, he rushes in. He's just one word away. I think it's fair to warn you.
Don't even want to make me pray.
I think it's fair to warn you.
You don't even want to make me pray.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bless the Lord. God is so good, and he's a big God. He's not this small miniature image that people like to put out there, but he is God.
Dreaded diseases, they grip us with fear, and people with problems, that's all you hear. But my God will give us the strength through it all.